Classifying the base B of a triangle with an area A of 60 square feet and a height H of 12 feet. To solve this problem, we'll be using the area formula for a triangle, which is area equals 1 half base times height. So beginning with the formula, A equals 1 half times B times H, because the area is 60 square feet, we'll substitute 60 for A. So 60 equals 1 half times B, the base, which is unknown, times H, the height, which is 12 feet. Now we'll simplify the right side. 1 half times 12 is 6, so the equation is 60 equals 6B. Now we have a one-step equation. 6B means 6 times B, and therefore to solve for B, we need to undo this multiplication by dividing both sides by 6. Simplifying the right side first, 6 divided by 6 simplifies to 1. 1 times b is b. On the left side, 60 divided by 6 is equal to 10. So because b equals 10, we know the base of the triangle is 10 feet. So the base here would be 10 feet, and we're given the height is 12 feet. This triangle has an area of 60 square feet. Now let's look at a second related question. Here we're given the area formula for a triangle and asked to isolate or solve for the variable b. So beginning with the formula, let's first clear the fractions from the equation by multiplying both sides of the equation by 2. So multiply the right side by 2 and the left side by 2. So that would give us 2a is equal to, well, 2 times 1 half is equal to 1. Therefore, the right side is just bh, or b times h. Again, our goal is to solve for the variable b. Bh means b times h, and therefore, to isolate b, we need to undo this multiplication by performing the opposite or inverse operation. And because we're solving for b, the next step is to divide both sides by h. Simplifying on the right, h divided by h simplifies to 1. 1 times b is b, so now we have b equals 2a divided by h. Let's change the order of the equation and write this as b equals 2a divided by h. I hope you found this helpful.